This image of a cop trying to control traffic puts northeastern China's debilitating smog into perspective. It looks like a volcano just exploded. The region being affected has just entered the high smog season. The second day of smog was so intense it actually caused schools and highways to close. The smog gets dramatically worse during the winter with the combination of certain weather conditions and the general increase of burning coal for heating, which is a change that usually starts on a specific date. One source said visibility had diminished to less than 150 feet. In one city, the air pollution jumped to 40 times higher than their international safety level. The 2.5 PM, or particulate matter index, registers fine particle density of air pollution. Usually 25 micrograms per cubic meter is a safe level, but readings in northeastern China hit the 600 microgram mark, several even hitting 1,000 micrograms per cubic meter. China has long struggled with smog and only recently taken it seriously enough to come up with some anti-pollution strategies. Apparently, they have a plan to get reliance on coal below 65% of total energy usage by 2017. 2011, that figure was at 68.4%, so it's not a long way to go, but it's not really moving that quickly either. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.